So thank you, Jack and Caroline, for everything and for being in our lives. I'm sure this is not unique to me or my friends. It's also to you. I hope that you have had the time of your life today, and we look forward to a lifetime of happy memories in the future.
But in return, you will have all my unwavering support, respect, and love as we journey through our next phase in life. And I can't wait to do this with no one else but you. I love you, Caroline.
Could somebody help me out?
I can share everything with you, from mundane things to greater things, and never for once I've felt like I'm judged or belittled. I now have a new goal. I want us to be one of those couple who still hold hands until they're 80s, or if we're that old and then we need support with mobility, we can be one of those couple who ride the mobility vehicle together. I think that would be really cute.